fun game, man. Thank you. You toss the bras really well.
Kato, you want to earn 10 bucks?
20.
Seriously?
You gonna stiff me this time?
Go, you little weasel. Follow that guy. He's in my training program. I'm the guy from the park. Hey, I'm not here to give you hospital time, kid.
Good, because I'm not giving you your money back.
I keep it.
What's your angle?
Look, I've been running Find the Lady for years, and even I didn't catch that swap.
Mm-hmm. Where's your partner?
I left him.
Why?
I need an upgrade.
Mozzie had a goatee.
Huh? Only to distract from his toupee.
Ooh.
Oh, we talked. Moz told me about his Detroit days. He'd been running street cons since he was a kid.
Notice my lack of surprise. What does any of this have to do with Adler?
Well, he's the reason Mozzie found me.
These forgeries are exquisite.
Who says it's a forgery?
Given your living conditions, I do. How did you match the tricolor seal?
Just eyeballed it.
By eye?
Mm-hmm.
Ha! You are very talented, kid. With you as my partner, we can move way beyond the street hustle.
What'd you have in mind?
A long con, which, if executed properly, would enable us to purchase and retire on neighboring temperate zone islands in a mere 6 months.
I just got to the city and I'm too young to retire.
I'm talking about summiting the Everest of swindles.
Who's the mark?
Vincent Adler.
Yeah.
Oh. Now this is getting good.